Welcome to 3Kilometer app. The process to add bank details to your account is as follows. After logging into 3Kilometer app through seller account, a dashboard will be displayed. Go to above my task section. Click on update now from the add bank details column. Fill up your active bank account details in their respective rows as per the details from your passbook. Firstly, add your bank's IFSC code mentioned on your passbook. Add account number. Add account holder's name. Add branch name. Add account type, savings or current accordingly. Add UPI ID. If you don't have any, don't worry, it is optional to fill UPI ID. Please go through all the information filled by you. Make sure you have entered the correct and accurate bank details. Click on Save button to get your bank details saved. Important note, your bank details are saved with 3Kilometer. The bank details provided by you are only for the purpose of credit transactions. The customer's payment of products will directly go into an RBI's regulated nodal account and you will get that payment within 7 working days. Thank you.